guys? My name is Stephen and welcome back to my channel. As always, as I say in all the other videos, it is another beautiful day in Bangkok, as you can see. But today is going to be absolutely crazy because I'm actually going to go skydiving. This has been on my bucket list for a good while now, but I just haven't had the opportunity. So since I've been staying and living in Bangkok for about 3 to 4 months now, I just typed in skydiving on the computer and lo and behold, there is one in Pattaya. So I'm quickly going to go down to the Eastern bus terminal, and I think it's about a 2.5 hours bus ride down to Pattaya. So I hope I do not die on this expedition, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Take care and peace. Okay guys, so I took a quick grab taxi for 150 baht all the way to the bus terminal behind me and bought a ticket to Pattaya for 108 baht. Very cheap, so we're just going to wait here till 8:20 and have a sleep in the bus and go all the way down. So catch you there. So from Pattaya, I took a grab taxi all the way up to this place. It was about an hour's drive or something. I just got toasted on the back of the bike, sunburned and everything. But now I'm at the skydiving center. Look at this plane, it's absolutely crazy. I'm starting to get that buzz that I normally get when I'm on top of high buildings. There's people flying out from helicopters, people flying out from planes everywhere. Where are they? I just seen someone 2 minutes ago here. Oh, I can't see them, I'm blind. Can't wait to jump out. Oh, there they go. But can't wait to do this. It's been a long time coming. I've just always like been too lazy to do this, but now we're here and let's jump and let's get to the B-roll.
Nobody by my side.
Yo, what is up guys? Now I'm back in my apartment, but that was the craziest experience I've ever done in my life. Making this video and just jumping from the plane, I had one big cheesy smile on my face all the way through. That was one of the best experiences ever. If I had lots of money, I'd be doing that every single day. But the thing is, I did pay for the video, but they made like this pre-made cheesy video, so I did try and cut it up as best as I could and try and edit it myself. It's not my footage, it was the guy that was wearing the helmet's footage. So I tried my best, but other than that, the experience was absolutely crazy. I cannot wait to go skydiving again, and here's to the next video. So if you guys like these videos, please slap a like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.